The smoke settled and everyone laid their eyes on the huge American flag that stood triumphantly at the attack.
It was the sight of our flag that inspired Keith to write a poem that would later be set to music, and in 1931 became our national anthem. Please stand as we sing the Star-Spangled Banner.